Then he was inside.
So okay, you're going to tell me that this is normal, what just happened?
It's
possible. You've seen this before.
The box is part of the course.
Back in Oslo, it was 94%. But he was serving a lot.
That was a tasty passing shot from Alexander Bublik. Very positive on the court. Oh! That's wild. That is absolutely wild. The confidence to hit that. But he's made so many unforced errors in this quarter already.
Come on. What else?
So, Alexander Bublik, one quarter to the good here in this. Hey, come on, Jenny, ask me the question.
What's the score?
It's 8-8. I'm in the commentary box.
Happy birthday, Tim.
The nicest man in tennis. It's just unbelievable that they know it's his birthday. Bublik. Well, you would have expected Minaur to play a big forehand there.
Oh.
He's tried another no look there. And he's done so, and it's worth reminding you all, Alex Minaur.
Oh, what a lovely strike for Alex Minaur. Maybe he's walking up.
Come on. Has a not particularly pacey, just great placement. And that's what Minaur should have done in the last quarter. Oh yes, we see this a lot with Bublik.
8-4, the Bublik Enemy.
No need to engage in a long, tiring rally from the baseline. Drop shot. Oh, great response from Bublik, who yesterday went into that sudden death against Porter and won the match despite winning less points. It's a UTS of first for Bublik. Thank you.
12-7.
Ma darò il secondo qua davanti.
Bublik Enemy.
Well, Alex Steven.
I take it back. Recovery speed.
11.
And to play that kind of winner. Look at this.
Bublik Enemy.
Full stretch. Around.
No way. That's wild.
No way and no let roll.
The luck he speaks of prevailed.
Bublik Enemy needs two.
Alex Demonor, court coverage as you'd expect, and the speed too, and he went for another no look.
Just too good from Alex Demonor. Great touch.
Five, four, the Demon.
Assistant referee Steve Donchet with the VAR sign. We're all familiar with it in sport.
The guy is not part of the court. Yeah, but not.
So they're checking where the ball bounced. Was it in the court? Was it off the net post?
Yeah, that's what it is.
A bit of a wry smile on the face of Alex Demonor right now.
Right, here we go. Here's the replay. Off the top of the net. It hits the post twice on the base as well.
So is the base part of the court?
Well, the side of the base that is over the service box is where the ball lands.
But is that
if it hits the post? It's
the ball can touch the post, and then it was inside.
So okay, you're going to tell me that this is normal, what just happened?
It's
possible. You've seen this before.
The box is part of the court.
Ladies and gentlemen, after review, points to the Bublik Enemy.
And what Stefan Apostolou, the UTS supervisor, has said is the box is part. That's how close it was, and that's what it means to Alexander Bublik. his first ever UTS final.